At Ancestry Allology, we can help you discover your family tree.
Turns out my family history is anything but small.
Whereas mine is entirely brown.
A lot of stuff has gone down in my family over the years.
My grandmother was a unicorn and my uncle was stacked.
And my great-grandfather was a cub on a string.
My ancestors had a very colorful past.
Mine only had 16 colors.
And with the free DNA test, it turns out I contain no pork at all.
Ancestry Allology. Who the who are you?
Hey, Anais, can you pass me a cheesy puff?
Yeah, in a sec.
What's that you're looking at?
It's a genealogy website.
What?
Genealogy. I'm making our family tree.
Okay.
Right. The most logical place to start is at the bottom, so that's me. Anais Watterson.
Don't forget your middle name.
What? I have a middle name? What is it? You can't remember?
No, that's it.
And does she have a middle name?
It's
too late.
E-R-R-R-R.
Six R's.
R-R. Anais, Watterson. Thanks.
It's funny, because you're the one with all the brains.
Now, follow my finger. Interesting. How about...
Can you tell us what's wrong with her?
Yes, allow me to demonstrate. Could one of you do something stupid?
I got it!
Just as I suspected. Take a look at this x-ray. Let's assume this is a standard Watterson brain. If the face palming continues, in 6 months, she'll go from a Nicole to a Gumball. In 9 months, she'll be a Darwin. By 12 months, she'll have the intelligence of an amoeba. And at 18 months, she'll have gone full Richard.
Oh, no! Richard, I'm sad. Richard, we're sad.
Next, Darwin.
Aren't you going to put his birth parents in?
You know who they are?
Couple of fish.
And the guy you bought him from gave you no clues?
What do you seek? Please choose from the many wondrous items in my store.
What about this?
No, that's not for sale.
And why is it on a pillow under a spotlight?
It's part of the game. You insist, I say, whatever, it's $100.
Ten.
50.
Ten.
Okay, 10.
50.
What?
Okay, 100, but you're twisting my arm.
There's just one thing. Whatever you do, don't get it wet.
It's a fish.
Wait, no, it was something else. Don't feed it after midnight.
But it's kinda always after midnight.
No, that wasn't it. It was something. Well, anyway, be careful. That fish is more special than it seems.
I cannot believe you didn't go back for some clarification.
Oh, I did.
And what did you learn?
His middle names.
Darwin, Raglan, Caspian, Ahab, Poseidon.
Nicodemus Watterson III. Okay, Gumball. Who'd have thought that would be the most normal name?
Oh, that's not his name.
Oh, man. It's only three letters in the top score.
Why don't you use your real name instead of your nickname?
Great idea! Wait, what is it?
What do you mean, what is it? What kind of guy doesn't know his own name?
You don't know it either, do you? Then this shall be my quest.
I will find out that name. I will stop at nothing. I will leave no stone unturned. I will climb the highest mountain, explore every island, search every cave. I will question every man, woman, and animal. Fight a bear if I have to. I'll wear shorts. I'll milk a fish. I'll shave a baby.
Climb a rainbow.
No, that would be ridiculous.
But I will, like an owl. I will wrestle a senior citizen in jello. I'll kick a crab in the face. I'll steal a watch from a ghost. I'll eat a beard. I'll marinate a plumber. And when they write about me in history books, they will say, he did what had to be done to find out his real name.
Your real name? It's Zach.
What was his middle name again? Barbathon? Sebastopol?
Don't be silly. It's Tristopher.
Tristopher. Okay.
Oh, you just beat me to it.